Alright. Show you the 62 Shasta. My new Mark lights. Shout out to Vintage Trailer Supply. Part number VTS-214. Super bright LEDs. Show the inside. I built the screen door. There's the dinette area. There's a little bit of water damage in the corners. Stove, it works. Bed area, 12 volt light. I got a drill battery hooked up to it. Yeah, I haven't done too much to the inside, not yet. I rebuilt one tail light, that one's the original one. I gotta do a weather seal, glass seal as they call it. A little bit of work to do. But she's in pretty good shape for the year. He said it's a 62. Another propane. The stove works. I don't know about the gas lamp because I don't have a mantle or a globe for it. It's a little dirty, well used. My wife's grandfather, bought it brand new. 1962, and so far there has been 4 generations camping in it. It's me and my wife episode now. Well, that's gonna do it for now. All right.